about, Bud. If only you weren't so damned attractive.
They've gone.
Good. Did they suspect anything?
Of course not. I went out of my way to behave perfectly normally.
Oh, well, that should be all right then, shouldn't it? But what did they want?
Oh, something about a girl disappearing in the vicinity.
Oh, that must be the one Oddbod brought back.
Oh, he got one, did he? Oh, yes. Very nice. I must say, he has very good taste.
Yes, well, we must vitrify her tonight and get her away first thing in the morning. Ah, look. It started to work.
Oh, yes. It's regenerating very nicely.
Well, this is a nice time to be coming home again. 6:30.
Now, don't you start. I've been up all night looking for a woman.
Well, that should be something you're very good at, looking for women.
I wouldn't say that. Last time I tried it, I found you.
I dread to think where you'd have finished up without me.
You know something. I watched a bloke disappear in front of my eyes tonight. I was just wondering, why couldn't you do something useful like that?
No! Oh.